Chamber Inquiry Commission probing the Adarsh Housing Society's scam. He said to minister during Deshmukh's tenure beyond his jurisdiction to allot land to the society. Chavan was state revenue minister from October 1999 to January 2003 when Deshmukh was chief minister. Deshmukh in his deposition on said he was not informed by the revenue department that the land in upmarket Kolaba was in possession of the local military authority and a garden existed on the